6:25 remaining here in the first period. 2-1 hockey game and a huge hit. Nino Niederreiter getting into it in the bench. He's trying to make his way to the Canes bench because he lost his helmet. And now there's jawing back and forth between the two sides. His play continues. Now we'll get a whistle. Carolina's offside. Peter Laviolette not happy.
Niederreiter's stick came up after the hit and he lost his helmet. As physical of a period as we've seen all season.
Let's get a look at why everybody's up in arms. Tom Wilson with a hit on Niederreiter. A little extra on the bench. We've had a little extra and we're just in the first period tonight.